This is the Benford's Law Calculator video from MathCelebrity.com. In this video, we'll talk about Benford's Law, what it is, the formula, and then we'll run some data through as well to show you the comparison with Benford's Law versus actual results. Now, Benford's Law is used for fraud detection and also sanity checks for random numbers. And the idea here is the principle. In any large randomly produced set of natural numbers, there's a percentage expectation of the numbers that begin with certain digits, 1 through 9. So as you can see, the percentages go down starting with the digit 1 through 9. And using this formula here, these are how we derive these percentages. So I've entered just a random data set. It's not a large data set, but I just wanted to enter some numbers and show you this principle. So we'll go ahead and click the button, and we talked about this definition here. To work out the math first for Benford's Law, I've put it in a table here. So if your leading digit is 1, 2, 3, all the way down to 9, we use the log base 10 of 1 plus 1 over d formula, where d is the leading digit. And I've plugged in the numbers here so you could work through the math. And when you do that, you get the exact percentages for Benford's Law. Now we'll take the data that we entered and we'll run the allocation percentage. So in the data I entered, we had two numbers starting with 1, 1 starting with 2, 1 starting with 3, and then so on through 9. 7 and 6 numbers, that digits that started with 7 or 6 were the leading. So to calculate these percentages, you just take the number of data points that started with this digit and you divide it by the total number of data points, which I entered 16 numbers. And you can work out the allocation percentages here. So this is a smaller set of numbers, but what's nice is if you bump this up versus this, you can detect where if these numbers were actually randomly generated or not. And as you can see from these percentages, they don't match up anywhere near what Benford's Law should be. So it's a nice sanity check for things like fraud detection. And now you can see the math worked out. So if you ever want to use this calculator for a different data set, I'm going to put a link to this in the YouTube comments. Thank you for watching.